Panimalar Engineering College, affiliated to Anna University, Chennai. The Department of Electronic Engineering has taken initiative to learn the 2 marks of the subjects. Power quality, unit 2, voltage sag and voltage swell. 2 marks has been presented here by Dr. D. Cyrus Stephen. What is voltage sag? Voltage sag is a short duration variation in which there is a reduction in RMS voltage which occurs typically by 0.5 to 30 cycles. What are the sources of voltage sags and interruptions? Fault in the power systems, the switching actions to isolate the faulted sections, the sensitive loads in all the sectors of the consumers. What are the effects due to voltage sags and interruptions? The computer controls tends to lose their memory. Processes that are being controlled also tend to be more complex. The starting time will increase. Economic impact as the process industries rely on automation, that causes the equipment to misoperate. How voltage sag occurs due to starting of motor? When an induction motor starts, it draws a very high current until the rotor comes up to its normal speed, which will lead to significant voltage drop, which is due to the impedance in the line. Define area of vulnerability. The area of vulnerability is used to evaluate the likelihood of sensitive equipment which is being subjected to voltage lower than its minimum voltage sag write-through capability. Define minimum voltage sag write-through capability. The minimum voltage magnitude a piece of equipment can withstand or tolerate without misoperation or failure. The voltage sag write-through capability can also be known as equipment voltage sag immunity or susceptibility limit. What are the types of voltage sags? The voltage sags is classified as type A, type B, type C, type D, type E, type F and type G. In type A, all the phases are in phase and their voltage sag occurs in all the phases. In type B, voltage sag occurs in one phase and there is no phase shift. In type C, voltage sag occurs and there is phase shift in 2 phases. In type D, voltage sag occurs and the voltage phase shift occurs in 2 phases. In type E, voltage sag occurs in 2 phases but there is no phase shift. In type F, voltage sag occurs in 1 phase and there is 2 phase shifts. In type G, voltage sag occurs in 2 phases and 2 phase shifts occurs. What are the characteristics of voltage sag? Duration, magnitude of the sag, phase shift and unbalance, missing voltage, 3-phase voltage unbalance during the sag event, point in the wave. What are the information required for the computation of the voltage sag performance? Number of feeders, average feeder length, average feeder reactance, short circuit equivalent reactance at the substation, feeder reactor, average feeder fault operation. What are the methods of motor starting? Auto transformer starter, resistance and reactance starter, part winding starter, star delta starter. What are the various mitigation techniques of voltage sag? Ferroresonant transformer, magnetic synthesizer, active series compensator, UPS, motor generator set, flywheel energy storage system, superconducting magnetic energy storage device, static transfer switches and fast transfer switches. What is fast transfer switch? Fast transfer switches uses vacuum breaker technology which can transfer in about 2 electrical cycles. This can be fast enough to protect many sensitive equipments. Define voltage swell. Voltage swell is a short duration variation in which an increase in voltage or current occurs between 1.1 and 1.8 per unit, which occurs for a duration of 0.5 cycle to 1 minute at the power frequency. What are the sources of overvoltages? switching surges due to the opening and closing of the circuit breakers, lightning, capacitor switching, phase to ground arcing, resonance and ferro resonance, switching of star grounded transformers. Define ferro resonance. Ferro resonance or nonlinear resonance is a type of resonance in electric circuits which occurs when a circuit containing a nonlinear inductance is fed from a source that has series capacitance and the circuit is subjected to a disturbance such as opening of switch. What are the effects of lightning on overvoltages? The potential of the local ground increases by several kilovolts. The rise in potential causes the equipment connected across the two ground reference to fail. A very high current in phase conductor is induced as the lightning impulse current flows through the cables on the way to the ground. What are the causes of ferro resonance? Higher disturbance voltage level, switching of the lightly loaded and unloaded transformers, ungrounded transformer primary connection, lengthy underground cable, damaging cables, manual switching, low loss transformer, three-phase system with single phase switching. What are the indicators of ferro resonance? Audible noise, overheating, higher voltages and flickers. What are the principle of protection of voltage swell? Limit the voltage across the sensitive insulation by diverting the surge current to the ground, by blocking the surge current from entering the load, by bonding grounds together at the equipment, by reducing or preventing surge current from flowing between grounds, by creating a low pass filter, by using limiting and blocking principles. What are the devices for overvoltage protection? Arresters, low pass filters, low impedance power conditioners, isolation transformer and surge arresters. How the transformers are protected? By using interlaced secondary windings, having surge arresters at the X terminals. How the cables are protected? By adding an open point arrester, by adding a third arrester on the next to last transformer, by adding an arrester at every transformer, by adding special low discharge voltage arresters, by injecting an insulation restoring fluid into the cable, by employing a scout arrester scheme on the primary. Thank you.